Yeah, they just passed us two bikes towards the A47 roundabout.
217, I've got a thing of sight. Bretton Gate, junction of, I think it's Atherton Avenue there. Just past the hospital junction.
Pass 16, we're on the scene. Contact with those two mopeds. Currently Bretton Gate.
Yeah, that's all copy. Thanks, Pass.
Southbound, Cranford Drive, stand by for direction. They're now off-road, heading towards Ledbury Road. They've taken to the footpaths behind Wilton Close. They're south towards the Westwood Garage playing fields. On to Ledbury Road, and they're now westbound, generally towards Thorpe County Primary School. Both vehicles approaching the junction with Thorpe Park, stand by for direction.
212's information now officially failing to stop for me.
Left, Thorpe Road, towards the A1179.
212's information, I am directly behind the two subjects.
Pass 16, it appears one of the pillion passengers is possibly filming on their phone. They're onto the roundabout with the parkway. Yeah, Pass, yeah, both vehicles now off-road into the Broadwalks Nature Reserve area, generally towards Thorpe Meadows. But it still remains off-road onto footpaths. Okay, they haven't taken that footbridge, they've continued eastbound towards the town centre, north of the river. They're just south of Viersen Platz. They've entered underneath the railway bridge and they're stationary, probably aware of our presence, so they've stopped underneath the railway bridge on a footpath just south of Viersen Platz. Both vehicles now off again, turning into Viersen Platz, and it's a reset back towards the railway bridge. Subject's slowing and it's a stop. One pillion passenger got off, taking a photograph of them, they're back on now. Both vehicles off westbound on that footpath.
8-2 River Lane.
1-6, both vehicles have stopped, one's off and running, both of the vehicles are still moving. Stand by, one's decamped to a property, I'll give you the address very shortly. It is. Lee Road, one's in the front garden. Both vehicles now off, leaving that one pedestrian on his own.
Yep, moped stung.
So you've got one going down in towards town, and then you've got the other one has gone towards Mayor's Walk. He is now right towards Rivergate.
Right, Viersen Platz, clear of Asda.
I pass the other moped, we're with that, it's Winters Close.
Viersen Platz, where's he gone?
Get out of our view at the moment, waiting to see if he goes to the Blue Bridge for a decamp.
Winters Close, I've got one decamp, one unit to Winters Close, please, out garden hopping. Rear of Angus Court, and he's in the trying to get in the back door, trying to force a back, he's forced a back door into Angus Court.
There was a potential name attached to this job with this chap. What is it, please?
Tyler Eastabrook.
Here is he.
Big round pepper 5-2. Has the second bike been located?
Hello.
if the second bike is in the river by Viersen Platz.
Hey, boss, can I come in quickly? There's a man at the front of Angus Court. Go officers with him.
Yeah, we're with him. He's just said that he's come from town and he doesn't have to get back to Bretton and he's lost.
Yeah, I'd go code 9 with him. From the thermal image, it's very similar clothing to what we saw.
There is a male linked to that location, the previous of knifepoint robbery, by the name of Harvey Carr. I don't know if he's connected.
Any clothing descriptions? Harvey is in this address, that he's sat with the family, and obviously they're saying that he's been there all the time. He's not wearing a lot, so there's no real clothing description to go on.
It's the one we chased down to Henry Penn Walk. He's in a black parka jacket, hood up, black trousers, Nike Air Max trainers.
Yeah, from 156, this man's got black Nike trainers on, white socks underneath his dark jeans, black jacket, hooded jacket, and a black woolly hat on.
Whereabouts are you?
I'm Angus Court.
What colour kind of socks has he got on?
He's got white ones underneath his jeans.
Billion passenger on the Domino Pizza's scooter had white socks on.
Yes, all season. The Domino scooter is at the rear of this property as well. This man's currently under arrest.